Welcome back to sunny Seattle. We are back playing our Pokémon Sword and Shield Bug-type Nuzlocke. We are here on Attempt 4 with Zaw. Zaw is our only Pokémon until we beat... until we beat Hop. So we're gonna keep grinding him up till Butterfree. And hope that we can beat Hop in a 1v3. Because if we lose to him, we're going to have to redo the entire intro to the game. We can't just go back and pretend it didn't happen. Well, I guess I can save. Never mind, I can save before. Anyways, we're going to get back to Ryan. I can save before fighting Hop, and then hopefully I can just roll it back. Which means I should probably turn off autosave. We're gonna turn off autosave, so if we lose the Hop, we can just roll it back and restart with a new Pokemon. We'll just pretend it didn't. We'll just pretend Zaw died, catch a new Pokemon, and try again. But that's not gonna happen. Zaw's gonna do it. We believe in Zaw. He can do it. Assuming he doesn't die to a Rookidee. We're in for a grind. Okay, a level 5 Squawbit is a little scary. Only 4 damage, okay. We should be fine. I don't know, if it uses Bite, I don't know what that will do to us, but... It does... Only 4 damage, okay. So we're good, we're good. I forgot to check if Zaw has his Orange Berry. With him, I can't swap. Does he have an Orange Berry? He doesn't, so that's a bit of a problem. That's a bit of a problem. Alright, we are in crit range, but we should be fine. Yeah, we're good. We're good. That was closer than I should have been, because I forgot to give him a Norn Berry. We're gonna give him the Norn Berry. Okay. Tail whip, okay. That's right, we're good. We're okay. Also, we're doing a lot more damage to this Squawbat. The stat matchups must be pretty different, pretty wild. Feel wildly dangerous. Dangerous, different. Danger, damage, different. Dabblestar, Galactica. Nailed that one. I see a special Squawbat. As far as I'm finding these Squabbat, I'm running the risk of a Rookity popping up right on top of me. Which would not be good. Ooh, it's level 6. I'm gonna harden just in case. It used Tail Whip, okay. Okay, so that was a neutral turn. I'm gonna try harden again. Use Tail Whip again, okay. What an intriguing battle. It has Belly Drum? What the fuck? Okay, that's a 4 times attack raise, minus 1 time, plus 1 times defense on me. I think I'm dead to a crit here, but I want to see how much damage I do. Oh! Use Belly Drum again, okay. He's throwing. I'm running a risk here, I shouldn't be, but... 9 damage, okay. As long as we don't die here. Oh. We're fine, we're fine. We take those. Okay. Cool. I'm so fragile, this is terrifying. I don't even have a safety net of a second Pokemon, which makes this so much worse. Wow, Watts. Okay. How much XP do we need to evolve? 146, that's not that bad. That's not that bad, we can do that. Okay, let's see what this is. Another Squabbat, okay. Go Zah. Oh, it's level 3, okay. Tail Whip, okay. That's fine. Cool, easy. Easy dubs. But only 15 XP, fuck. Oh, we didn't even take damage, okay. Level 4, okay. Nice. Twenty-four, okay. Love it. Six damage, Jesus. did 4. Okay. Oh, it had a berry. Interesting. Are you fucking kidding me? This motherfucker. You know, if we were allowed to use Pokemon, I would probably catch this one, just with the absolute cheek of this motherfucker. But, can't use him, so he must die. Finishing off with a crit. What an anime battle that was. Oh, god damn it. And it used Tail Whip, okay. Only 3 more attacks. We can do it in that mode. That amount. God damn it! Just keeps going for Tail Whip. Nice. Okay, not bad. We're almost there. Oh god. I was really scared of Rookie. He was gonna pop up there because I didn't heal. Do I need to give him a new berry? No. Okay. Scrub it. He's just out here beating up squirrels. Only 3 damage, weird. Alright, we eat an Arbery. Nice. So close. Alright, Zaw, you're almost there. We believe in Zaw. Level 3 Squibbit. We should be able to do this. Okay, nice. This is it. I think Zog. Let's go, Zog. Our boy. I didn't think we'd make it here, but we did. He made the unlikely journey of Zog. My lord. In battle, it flaps its wings at great speed to release highly toxic dust into the air. Bug flying. Okay. Yes, we got Gust. That'll help. That helps with fights. Okay, let's see. Let's see our boy. Okay. Let's see. Attacks. Good special attack. Compound eyes. Boosted accuracy is okay. I don't know his other abilities, but I feel like Compound Eyes is okay. Essentially, that's it. I guess Compound Eyes will help with dust moves. Let's heal him. I don't know what level we need to beat Hop, but I think we can start moving on to them. Can we kill a Wooloo? Can we kill a Wooloo? Because Wooloos are bulky, and I want to see. Oh! Okay, we definitely got a power boost here. We got Stab Gust with higher special attack than attack, so we're in a good place. Okay, we can start making our way down Route 2. Let's go. The real concern is just beaten Hop's Rookity. It's a level 5 Rookity, so I guess we can test it by fighting wild ones, but it's still scary. I think this kid has a Squibbit. Youngster Jake. Yep, he has a Squibbit. Okay. Nice. What level does Butterfree... Doesn't Butterfree learn Confusion? I could be wrong, but I thought he did. Okay. Two potions, okay. I think this girl I think she has a Choodle. Yep, a Choodle, okay. That was good. You know, as we're fighting these Pokemon, I do like our chances of beating Hop. Okay. We're staying full health, we're not risking it. I think this kid might have a... No, he has a blip bug. We're fine. Okay. Okay. Nick it. Level 7. Quick attack, alright. Okay. Okay. Let's try a rookie. Let's see what happens. I want to see how much a peck is going to hurt us. Does flying resist? No, it doesn't. A level 5 rookie, so this is what Hop will- oh! Okay, so there's a chance we can easily beat Hop here. Let's try another rookie, see what happens. Oh, that's a purloin. What the fuck? I don't know, you can get a purloin here, that's interesting. Nice. Rookie this time. Unnerve. Ooh, that's actually... Okay. Power trip. Only 2 damage, we're fine. Okay, I think we are fine to fight Hop. If we didn't evolve, I wouldn't be so sure. But having... Becoming a Butterfree, really, I think seals this for us. Alright. Finally moving on with the story. It's Magnolia. I don't care about the story. If you need to know what's happening, we're trying to convince Leon to endorse us for the gym challenge. Magnolia tells him to. Leon says that we have to fight each other to prove we can handle it. Now, wait a second. We're gonna run back here first. Because TM. Payback, which I don't. I don't plan on us going second ever, and I don't even know if Butterfree can learn this, but we're gonna see. Nope, cannot. Alright. Maybe I should have saved before this. Oops. I don't know if we can roll this back at this point, but we're gonna... Yep, I don't think we can. Shoot, okay, well... We either win, or we redo the entire intro to the game. Okay. Yeah, we can't do anything here. Okay, I think Hop is weak enough that we can just fight through without having to harden. Grookey's not an issue. Wooloo should be fine. Rookity's a bit scary. Wooloo might be a bit of a sleeper, I don't know. Kinda depends what it does to us. Oh, he's starting with Wooloo. Okay. I thought he started with Rookity. What level is Wooloo? 6, okay. It's probably not worth hardening then. Yeah. 4 damage is not bad. Nice, 88 XP. Rookity, okay. Unnerve. Okay. Nice. Alright. We got it. We got it. Zaw is popping off, honestly. Level 8. Okay. Nice. Yes, I did learn my type matchups. Oh boy. We did it. Looks like ꜱᴇᴜ lives on. Endorsements. Yeah, you just got beat in a 1v3 Hop. You suck. Nah. This has been far from a perfect run, but honestly, not going too bad. I think once we get to the wild area, we just run through, don't stop for anything. And just get through, because I don't think we're ready to catch anything in the wild area. Coalition Stars. I'm sure glad we're going to be using those. Yo, it's Sonya. Wow, a bracelet. Let's go. Now he's gonna teach me how to sneak. Teach me to crouch and whistle. Oh, hey, Emperor. Not for me. I'm still really sad that I fucked up my encounter for Route 2 because I wasn't paying attention. You know, that's why you don't play Pokemon while tired. Make mistakes. If you get something from the person in here, I'm gonna check. Nope, okay. We got some time. I'm not worried about things now. I want to check out the clothing shop. Oh, I forgot the Poké Doll. I'm honestly more interested in getting a haircut, but you know. They don't got bug green. Don't really want any of these hoodies. Hey, at least we got bug tape on. I thought it was a shuckle on there. We're gonna go with the black jeans. Wow, that was expensive. Ew. I hate the way these hats look. Beret's not bad, but like. Here. We're gonna take off the sweater though. Remove. Okay. That way we can see the t-shirt with a cute little shuckle on it. quickly buy some more Oran Berries while I'm here, because they're still useful. Okay, we're good. I do want a team, but I can't get any right now, Hop. All I need is Zaw. Zaw will carry me through this game. It's cool. Yo, it's Hop's mom. And my mom. Ooh, camping gear. I forgot I'd skip movies on. Yeah, I'm not catching any Pokemon here because I'm not running the chance of being too low level and getting one shot. I wish I had a bike. Look at that. It's the wild area. I really like the wild area. It's a cool. I think it's cool to have such an open area. Fun. Fun chit chat, Sonya. Ooh, Pokemon Box Link. I can do so much with that. Wow. God, I really want to try and catch a new Pokemon, but I know I should just get to Modestoke and look for a new one. Ooh, Diggersby. I don't need to know how to use a camera. I need to run. Oh, it's a Tyrogue. I was like, what the fuck was that? Ooh, 50 watts. Butterfree, that's cool. We got a Zaw. Ooh, tiny mushroom. East Lake Axwell. Psychic flying, we don't have a bug type move, so no. And it's flying type, so that's scary. Aw, oh, Pancham. Zatu. Wow, a revive. So useful. I guess I know about Watts. I want to grab Watts just so for later on getting TRs. Normal flying, was that a Pidgey? What do you guys have? Netballs? That's... I actually do want netballs. That would be really nice. Yeah, there's no way I can get any of that, so... I will take netballs, that's really useful. Into the city. Damn, that was a long load time for some reason. I made it. The big city. Yo, it's Sonya. Neato. I don't think my Pokemon are ragged. We didn't do any battles. Literally nothing's happened since we left Wedgehurst. Leon's League card. Cool. Don't really need to, but we're gonna heal Zaw. He's a good boy. He deserves it. Okay, I don't think Saw can learn any other moves. Oh. Oh. I will take some different moves. Zod's gonna power up. Confusion for coverage. Ooh, wait, do I want to keep Harden? I don't want String Shot, that's for sure. Okay. So, supersonic. 55 accuracy for confusion. With boosted from compound eyes, which I don't know how much the boost is. I don't know if confusion is worth it, really, at that chance. Can I see? I just want to see, does it list the rate? No, I don't know the chances of confusion, but I'm gonna keep. Yes, I'm done. Okay, cool. Let's see what we can buy here. Oh, I can just buy netballs, but they're 1,000, so. Okay. Let's go. Item. A nugget, nice. I don't know where you can find silver powder in this game. I need to piss, so we're gonna take a quick break. We'll be right back after these messages. That's a joke. There are no messages. I'll just see you in a minute. Alright, we're back from break. And I just noticed the manhole covers have combies on it. And that's adorable. Besides that, we're going to go check out the salon so I can get styled. Fuck, I just... I meant to do hair and makeup, but whatever. Let's see, what do we want to do? Sideswipe isn't bad. No, I hate pigtails. Ponytail, eh. Long and straight. It's pretty much what my hair actually looks like. Okay, I want to see colors. I want... Oof, that's way too dark. Way too dark or green for bug types. That's more like grass type color. Okay, what's the difference between white and platinum blonde? Okay. I think we go for white. There's caramel blonde. was hoping, I couldn't remember what colors there were. I was hoping there'd be like a light green. So just feel like fits the bug type, you know? I think white is fine. No. That's what we already have. I like Sideswept, honestly. But for the white, I think long and straight works. Nice. Yeah, we'll wear the hat. Oh. Make it. Okay. I'm gonna leave it like that for now. It's currently platinum blonde. That looks weird. I feel like the caramel blonde actually works. Honestly, kind of like that. Kind of like that. Pale blue. Yellow green. See, that's the color I wanted. That yellow green. That would have been great. Okay. That looks weird. I'm gonna go with that. Barely difference, but I like that. Alright, we're gonna go with this. I think this is a good look for our character. I like how they take off the hat just to do your makeup. Alright, moving on. Heading to the stadium now. Ooh, focus energy. You know, that might come in handy eventually. I saw shiny. Ooh, super potion. That's cool. Gonna head over here to get the sound control. Strange decision to put that here. Wow, that's gonna help my Butterfree so much. It'll help when we get Sizzlipede. I just remember we're gonna have to fight Marnie at some point, and I'm a little worried about her Morpeko using electric moves on Butterfree. Alright, here we go. Can I get stuff over here? Any items? Yeah. Wow, a repel. Item. Hey, burn heals, okay. Let's go. No, it's bead. How rude. We are special. We know him personally. Yeah, I'm working on it. Just give me a minute, man. Jeez. Alright, uniform number. None of the... I'm trying to think what numbers look like a U, but there's not... Not really a whole lot of good options here. That's gonna make it look like... That looks like bag, if anything. We're gonna go with that. Doesn't really look like... It's about as close to the word bug as I can get, I think. So we're gonna go with that. Ooh, the dew drop in. Look at Marnie. She's great. I like Marnie. She's cool. Motostoke. Wow, an escort. How helpful. Mildly concerned here to fight Team Yell. But I think Dark is weak to Bug. I don't remember. But I'm pretty sure. Ooh, Silk Star Scarf. That's cool. And let's see what else we can find. Wow, why not? Anything in here? Nope, I didn't wanna. Oh my fucking god. I don't wanna go. I don't wanna ride the rails. Take a look around. Temple, a child. I'm pretty sure there's black glasses around here. Could be wrong, but I'm pretty sure. Oh, hey, great balls. That's cool. Yes, I know how to fish. Let's see what I find. Wow, a Magikarp! Level 7, okay. Just kinda see how much XP that is. 39 in a single attack isn't horrible. I know there's a chance of finding a Barboach here. Okay, level 11. Oh no, it used Splash. 89 for killing that. That's actually not bad. Oh, I forgot this was a uniform. A bug uniform. It's so good. Look at it, it's so nice. Flying, normal, and poison. Well, if I get $18,000 to spare, I could buy the bug uniform. Too bad you can't wear it during actual gym challenges. So, you know, kind of pointless, but, you know, whatever. Is there an item? No, I already got an item down here. Alright, well, I guess that was it. Am I just forgetting something? How do you get down to that one area? Oh. Hey, look at all. Cool. Ah, here we go. This is what I was looking for. Wow, an X accuracy. I love that later on you can ride the bike down these stairs. It looks so ridiculous. Hey. Okay. Wow, payday. Payday's not bad. I don't know if money's really an issue for me in this run, but hey, level 11, that's cool. Nice. Bug bite. Oh god, I used splash. Let's go, Zaw. Ooh, powders. I don't want poison powder. Stun spore? We're not gonna take stun spore, but we will take sleep powder. Over harden. That's all he learns, right? Those three powder moves? Yeah. Alright, let's take a look at accuracy on that. Just see how Zaw's doing in general, actually. Compound eyes, yeah. 39 HP. I forgot he had neutral nature. Pretty good special attack, honestly. Not horrible speed. Okay, sleep powder is 75 plus compound eyes. It's pretty good, actually. Alright, time to go to the inn. That's enough urban exploration for now. Wow, more story. Yay. At least Sonya. Sonya, Sonya. Same thing. Wow. The short version, yeah. Alright, if they use dark types, we have Bug Bite, which I think... Pretty sure Bug is strong against dark, I can... That sounds like something that I've seen before, but I don't remember. Dude, didn't punk rock die in like the late 2000s? You know, I don't mind Galarian Zigzagoon and Linoon, but Obstagoon is just kind of eh. I'm gonna say Obstagoon's kind of stupid looking. It is super effective, okay, so we're fine here. A Nickit. Very cute. Wow. Oh, I got a crit, really. Okay. Yes, Hop, I'm fighting without you. Because you're not that useful. I'm not really worried about either of these, so... Sleep Power is only a 1, right? Yeah, okay. That'd be so OP if it hit both. And of course. Nice. Wow, good job, Hop. Is that lower special attack? Oh, god dang it. Oh wait, Bug Bite's physical. Never mind, that's fine. It's Marnie. Look at her, she's so cool. She told them off. No, I don't need you to escort me 10 feet. Stoke Stadium. Let's go. Can't even see the number. Cool. Please tell me it skips this. I don't want to watch the gym leaders walk on the field for 2 seconds. Cool. Now we're gonna see Bead and... Oh, not Bead. Chairman Rose. Yeah, whatever. I don't care, Rose. Fuck off. Yay, Turfield. Oh yeah, I don't think you fight Marty till you get back around to Motostoke, so I don't know what I was really that worried about. We do have to fight Hop, which is a bit scary, because I don't know how much stronger he is in this fight. Yay, we can fly now. We're running on such thin margins. Because if Zaw dies, we have to redo the entire intro to the game. And I don't think I'm emotionally ready for that right now. If we die to Hop here, I'm actually gonna be done for the night if I lose to Hop. Heal up. Because I could go to the wild area and try and get a couple encounters. Yeah. I don't know what encounters I could find in the wild area. I'm gonna look up what level the Pokemon are. Cerebi, tell me what I need to know. We're gonna go check out the wild area here. I'm just worried about running into a bug type that's super high level that we can't catch. That'll be a wasted encounter. So that's what I'm worried about. I think if we just go on the left side here, we shouldn't run anything too bad. You know, it'd be really cool to find a Dewpider somewhere. There's a Metapod, which we can't catch. I'm trying to think what bug type I can even find here. It's like, I don't... Leave me alone, Roselia. Is that fucking Axew? What the fuck? That'd be ridiculous to get this early. Leave me alone, Roselia. All I'm seeing are Bunnelby, Wingull, Tyrogue, and Metapod. You know, actually, if we could find a blip bug, that would be cool. Ooh, that's a Pelipper. Scary. Oh, a Ninjask. Oh, this is Westlake Axel. Axwell. This is a different area. I don't want to be here. So we are... Yeah, we're in Roland Fields, which is... Westlake Axwell, Dappled Grove, Watchtower, East. Okay. Where the fuck am I? That's a Pancham. Let's see what level this Pancham is. Let's see what level it is. It's level 10. Oh boy. I want to try a sleep powder. Nice, okay. Bug Bite is base 60, stab 1.5. So 90 power. It's not bad. It is physical though, so it's like... Ugh. That didn't do enough damage. Gust it is. I didn't realize it resisted bug. That's weird. Oh, it's fighting type. Fighting type resist bug, yeah. I forgot about that. We can get some levels off these though. I can learn Swift, that's cool. Let's heal up Zaw. So I can fight some Pancham here if I want to level up. Which is nice, you know. Pretty easy XP. No, we'll call it good there. Good thing they stop before attacking you. That's nice. Let's go Zaw. Mold Breaker, okay. Ooh, okay, that didn't kill. Yeah, I'm gonna be honest, I'm not real sure the usefulness of Confusion. Like, I don't know, what does Confusion hurt that Gust doesn't? Hey, level up, nice. Okay, I'm gonna have to look up a list of Pokemon for this. Rolling Fields. Yeah, that's what it's called, not Rolling Hills. Um, Is there any bug types here I can actually get? Bunnelby, Mincino, Bounceweet, Metapod. So the Pangoro, Vespiquen, Ninjas, those are all going to be too high level. Raining. Damn it, I need it to not be raining. Okay, if it wasn't raining, we could get a Combee here. So that's annoying. Dappled Grove, I wonder what we... Dappled Grove... Pokemon... We're doing research. We're doing research, man. Let me go see what the weather is in Dappled. That's Pangoro! That's scary. Terrifying. Dapple Grove is snow. Okay, so I'm probably not gonna find. Snowing. Okay, there's no bug types in Dapple Grove, unless I get them from a well. From a wishing well. So nothing here we can do. Oh god, I need to get through here. Wow, XP candies. I'm gonna use those quick. Okay, I'm gonna have something. Nope, I don't wanna fight Delibird here. So hopefully one of these has a bug type in it. Nope. Come on, bug. God dang, it's an Oddish. Really, an Oddish and a Budu are my options right now? Okay. I mean, I could kill them. It wouldn't be that hard. I could actually fight these. See if I get any good items. I just feel it's tailing though. This might go bad. This might have been a mistake. Hopefully not. Hopefully I got good partners here. The early ones are usually pretty easy, so especially with Gust. Yeah, this should be fine. Oh, that didn't do as much as I hoped. Okay, attack the Pikachu, that's fine. I'm a little scared. Not gonna lie. Please do a lot. Okay. Defense fell, so I should use Bug Bite, I think. What's the, Bug is weak against. Okay, we're gonna try a bug bite here. Actually. Is it? Its defense and speed are down, okay. Let's go for the bug bite then. What? Why did bug bite not work? Okay, thank God. I'm fine. Good job, Wall of Pet. I guess we're going for Gust then. Okay. Oh god. Oh, thank god, okay. Yeah, that was scarier than I was expecting. I'm not throwing a poke. I can't catch it, so no. It can just go. Hey, some candies. Hey, you got Seed Bomb, that's cool. And use those candies right away. Easy XP. Jeez, 800? Nice. Let me go around because I know it was a Pangoro. Ugh. Watchtower runes, okay. Alright, let's see if there's any bug types I can catch here. My phone is struggling to load stuff. Jesus Christ. It is snowing. Okay. There might not be any bug types. Oh, during a thunderstorm, I could find a grub in here. Intense sun, I could get a shuckle here. During a sandstorm, I could get a Dwebble or a Shuckle. Okay, so there's Pokemon here if I had the right weather. So I'm just kind of unlucky in that sense. I could time scum it to just the right weather, and I might do that depending on how things are looking. Just because. To give myself the best chance, but we'll see. I'm not gonna do that yet. Ooh, Pokeball and a revive. Wow, a revive. Wow, a max revive. Alright, let's get out of here. There's nothing I can get. No, Glalie, fuck off. Okay, Westlake Axwell. And it's snowing here as well. That sucks. Temple. Interesting. Fucking Choodle? No. It's snowing in East Lake Axwell as well. This sucks, man. What was in here again? Oh yeah, Pidgey. Nope, I'm good. North like Mylock, with I believe this is Sun. It might be normal weather actually, but I'm not sure. So I see the Stunky. I don't want to fight a Stunky though. Okay. What was this place called? This is North like Mylock. North like Mylock. With, I don't know if, I think that's normal weather, yeah. There is no bug types here at the moment. Great. Oh, if it was raining over here, I could get a grub in. That would have been nice. Okay. So, nothing I can do here now. Just gotta keep going. That sucks, man. Be careful, there's gonna be a Corviknight here. Yep. That's terrifying. There's a lot of terrifying things hanging out around here. Skunk Tank or Lucario? I don't think this is Intense Sun. I'm not sure what the sign for Intense Sun is. I don't think this is it. If it was Intense Sun, I could get a Dwebble here, but I don't think it is. Gonna stay away from you, bud. Says Zatu. Kinda scary. Come on, a couple big mushrooms, that's cool. No, Zatu, fuck off. Not having a bike makes this a lot scarier. Wait. That might have actually been Intense Sun up there. Okay, we're gonna go back up here for a moment and try. Yeah, I think this is Intense Sun. I think we can find a Dwebble then. That's a Stunky. Yeah, Sunlight is Harsh. Cool. That thing is level 15, I just noticed. Okay, that's a bit scary. Okay, wait. Intense Sun. Yeah, Dwebble's supposed to have a 10% chance in the overworld? I might be misunderstanding this. Okay, I think I'm misunderstanding how this works, so I'm just not gonna bother with that. Giant Seat. It's gonna be a Vikavolt over here. Oh, that's a No. Leftovers. Oh god, I'm so scared. The Machokes are terrifying. I know I have a flying type move, but I'm so frail. Oh god, I know that Bisharp's aggressive. I'm gonna look up if there's anything here, if I should just run for it. Giant Seat. We're in normal weather. Oh, you can fish up a Pukemuku here. That's cool. Okay, there's nothing I can get here at the moment, so I should just carefully get through this area. I'm not going anywhere near that Bisharp. I'll take my chances. Spikes would be cool. Tri-attack would be cool. Oh yeah, there's a TM. Pull those. Okay. It's a stuffle. I'm good. Fucking hell, why is there just a Steelix here? I don't understand that. South Lake Mylock, intense sun. Oh, a big pearl, okay. Alright, let's see. South Lake Mylock. And a intense sun. I don't think there's anything for me to get here. Yeah, I don't think there's anything here for me either. God damn it. If the weather was right in certain areas, I could have gotten a Combi at least. That was a Vulpix. That would have been a cool... That'd be a cool encounter if you're doing, like, Fire Run. That Machoke is terrifying me. Yep, there's a Crustle there, which... Does that mean there's the Webble spawning? That would be nice. Is there no Dwebbles? Oh! I can find an Incada. I can get an Incada here in the grass. A 10% chance for an Incada. Nothing else that spawns is a huge threat other than maybe a ball toy. That's a ball toy, okay. Ball toy is a bit scary. It's rock type. Which is, rock is 4 times, I just realized that. Eek. Yeah, this could be dangerous, but I really need an encounter. And an Incada would be great, because of... Ball toy scary. I don't think I have a kill on it, so it's like, let's see what this does. Oh, it doesn't kill. It uses confusion. Okay, that's fine. I don't know if it has like rock throw, which is what's scaring me. I just want an Incada. ball toy. Damn it. Okay. God, the 10% chance. Power trick. Swapped its attack and defense. I don't know if that's... That shouldn't be an issue. I should just kill. Yeah, 137, not bad. Come on, Incada. It's a Vulpix. Actually, Vulpix is kind of scary here. I have not healed. Oh, and it's Sun. I'm at higher risk here than I initially thought. See, I forget what this guy tells you. Oh, nothing important. Oh my god, these Machops and Tyrogues are killing me, man. Okay. Hey, level up. That's good. Psybeam. 65 with chance of confusion. 50 with chance of confusion. Just straight upgrade. That's good. Ninkata? Let's go! Ninkata! Okay, we finally have another encounter. Netball. It's only level 12. This is so good because it'll evolve. Once it evolves, we'll get two Pokemon. Not the plus one card advantage. Ah, look at my boy. I love Ninkata. I'm not a huge fan of Ninjask or Shedinja particularly, but Ninkata, adorable. Because it lived almost entirely underground and is nearly blind, it uses its antennae instead. 1 foot 8 inches, 12 pounds. 12 pound bug. Yes. His name shall be... not feeling V. His name shall be... Zwuru. Zwu. Fuck. Doesn't feel right either. His name shall be... Bayou. Bayou. His name should be Bew. Oh, it's a girl. Ro. Her name shall be Ro. Run. Cool. Rolling fields in the rain. Damn it, if it was just normal weather, we could have a Combi as well. Which, I mean, Combi's not great unless it's female, but at least it would, at the very least, we'd have Death Fodder. And just another Pokemon, which would be helpful. The fuck is that? I'm not sure what that is, actually. I don't think it's bug type, so you know. Is there a fairy bug? I guess it'd be cutie fly, isn't it? Rock water, nope, that's a binacle. Okay. I'm gonna do some research on Ninkata quick. Ninkata. Pokémon Sword. Let's see. Damn, I forgot how good Ninkata's shiny is. Okay. I didn't check. Does it have a hold item? It has a chance. No. It's only a 5% chance. Okay. We didn't even check her out. Let's see what she's rocking. Ninkata. Compound eyes, okay. Let's see, that's plus attack, minus defense, I believe. Yeah, plus attack, okay. It's not bad. I guess when we get to Ninjask, that's really not bad. Sand attack, scratch, hard, and false wipe. Okay. So it has compound eyes. Oh, I didn't realize compound eyes raises accuracy by 30%? Jesus. Let's see, when does it evolve? Level 20, okay. Mud slap. Either. Take, no. Let's check out Ninjask. Evolves at level 20. On evolution lens, double team, screech, and fury cutter. Okay, so there's no reason to wait to evolve it. Yeah. Okay, and it'll have speed boost. Okay. So we just gotta get to level 20 and it will, and she will evolve. Beg. Who do we give the leftovers to? Probably to Zaw, I think. Could give the Silk Scarf to Ro, but I'd rather give her a berry for survivability. Alright, that's the best we're gonna be able to do for now. So I think we go back and fight Hop now. We finally have another Pokemon. I'm so happy. I don't care about going back to Wedgehurst. I don't need a Slowpoke. Jesus, I forgot he's right there. Alright. So if Compound Eyes gives 30%, does that mean Sleep Powder is guaranteed? So it's 75% accuracy. A Lulu, okay. I mean, I have no reason to do setup. Okay, Sleep Powder. Okay. Sleep Powder is great, but it's not going to help us in the Nets gym battle. It's Gust will be better, because I think Lulu's pretty physically bulky. Yeah. It woke up right away, really. Leftovers. Nice. Let's finish it off. God, I just remember, he's gonna have that Rookidee like this entire time. And that's gonna be that's gonna be just forever scary. Rookidee, yep. Level 12. And has Unnerve, but that's fine. Sleep Powder. Yeah, I guess Gust works. It has Stab, so it beats out Psybeam. Because again, I'm not 100% sure on the usability of Psybeam. I don't actually know how useful that is. Compared to just using Gust for fighting types. I know I'm forgetting something that Psychic is good for, but... Okay. Gookie. I'm pretty sure Sleep Powder is not going to work because he's grass type, so we're just going to go for... I guess Gust. I'm pretty sure Powder moves don't work on grass types, so... Oh no, it's going to branch Pokas. I was joking, but he actually used branch poke, my god. Let's use Bug Bite. You use a potion, you motherfucker. Okay. Oh, we still killed it. Cool. Nice. Wow, Hop's lead card, how cool. You know, I'm kind of surprised I've never released, like, lead cards as part of the TCG. Like, just as, like, art cards. I'm kind of surprised by that. Okay, I think... The only thing I can think of that's on this route would be possibly a Sizzlipede, I think. I forgot about her. Okay. That's fine. Last Ray. Howdy, hey, it's Ray. Oh wait, this one's fire type. Sleep Powder. Go for Gust, I guess. Nice, okay. Well, we won this one. It's fast asleep. Gossifleur. Kill balls. Wow, those are kind of worthless to me. Oh my god, this Tyrogue. What the fuck? Yeah. Burn heal, okay. I'm gonna check for Route 3 what we can get. Pokémon Sword. Oh, Sizzlipede is a 1% chance. Okay. It'd be very helpful, but that's such a low chance. I'm not gonna worry about it right away, but that's, yeah, something to consider. Schoolgirl Hannah. A Pancham, which I think has Circle Throw. It's kind of concerning this early on, but as long as we outspeed for the sleep powder, I'm not worried. It can still miss. Oh no, okay. We're switching out then. It's 12 to 13. I think we can afford a sand attack. Missed. This dude, you wanted to switch me out? He's getting sand in his eyes. You circle throw me out of here, you're just getting back to the Butterfree, which is gonna wreck you. I'm gonna put dirt in your eyes. What's his accuracy at? Minus four? Okay. We're gonna switch to... He's gonna finally land a circle throw this time and just switch me back out. Cool. I mean, I could have just switched back out and used sleep powder, tried sleep powder again. It wasn't really an issue. Oh, god damn it. Come on. You're getting the scratch. God, Mincata is so cute. The way he just kind of scuttles up. Very good. Sorry, I was distracted by something. Okay. 1% chance? That's a rookie, never mind. Just gonna run, it's not worth it. Ah, fuck no. Just gonna kill the thing quick. Good job, Zaw. Schoolboy Marvin. Oh no, what will I ever do? Ah, fuck, come on. It's use a Psybeam just because. This thing. Rose about to level up. Come on, 1%. You're not finding a rookie, I don't care. Oh, god dang it. Just gust it. I used faint, really. Let's go, Ro. My favorite part of the game, where they mention a power plant that you never get to go to, even though there's a clear path. And it could have been to go there. Yeah. Stupid. I don't want to fight roly-poly. Those are actually kind of scary. Being rock and fire. It's a pretty dangerous combo. Oh, Furloin. Easy. Just bug bite that. You a Squawbit. We've murdered so many Squawbit this run. Be funny if it was holding a chest though, Barry. Nice. Easy. I really want to find a Scolipede. Scolipede? Centiscorch. Scolipede. I'm losing my mind. We're gonna take what we got. I want to find the little bacon strip. I want to find him, but a 1% chance is not great. You know, beat up would not be bad if we actually had a, you know, a full team. Let's see. Swift, Focus Energy, Payday, Seed Bomb. Roe can't learn Bulldoze? Weird. I think he has a fire type, which is kind of scary. I think he has a Growlithe. He might have a Yamper though, I'm not sure. Completely wrong. Oh, so that thing has like four times on both my Pokemon, if he uses a nice move. Oh, shit. Oh, thank God I missed, okay. Okay. Don't hurt. Okay. Cool. Nice. Cool boy, Peter. Yeah, that's why I want Sizzlipede. Who's Scaldipede? What am I thinking of there? Also, this thing's fire, so I'm gonna sleep powder it. Nice, it's asleep, that's good. Should be able to just dust it. Nice. Zaz getting stronger. He has a Dottler as well. That would have been a good one to get. We're gonna sleep powder it. Nice. Super potion, okay. I'm not sure if I want to try for a 1% encounter. The Machop. Sidebeam it. I really don't want to wait until the third gym to get a Sizzlipede. So it'd be actually, it'd be very helpful to have it for the first battle. Oh, it didn't die. Oh, that hurts, man. Jeez. I didn't want to fight the roly-poly. Cool, we got one. Hey, Mudbray, that's cool. I need to bug bite this thing. God damn. Ooh, I forgot about stamina. That shouldn't do anything. Good job, Mudbray. Oh, this one doesn't have stamina. Let's go, Ro. Oh, wow, a Pancham. Pokemon Sizzlipede. God damn it. Okay. I'm a little worried about over-leveling, but at the same time, you have to stand up against Dynamax. Ooh, a clink. Just dust. Oh no, vice grip. It's gonna take forever to find a Sizzlipede. Oh, Bug Bite is only normally effective. Okay. How did I not realize Bug Bite wasn't super effective? Rookity. Come on, Sizzlipede. God damn it. Yo, imagine if I just got super lucky and found a shiny. Wouldn't that be, like, really cool? I haven't gotten a random shiny since when Platinum came out. The only other shinies I've ever gotten are the ones I've hunted for. back in, like, Platinum, I found a random shiny Bagon that I unfortunately didn't catch. I don't want to fight a Rolycoly. Oh, so close. Good job, my prey. And Sizzlipede. God damn it. Hey, a twink. That's cool. Sleep powder. Ah, it woke up. Gross as it be. Gross. Ah, my brain. One more. Damn, okay. We're gonna call the stream here tonight. Next time when we get on, we'll find that Sizzlipede, and we'll move on to Fern Turf, I think is what it's called. But for now, we're gonna head out. Thank you all for coming out to sunny Seattle tonight. If you liked what you saw, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe on the video. And if you'd like to join in live, you can follow me over on twitch.tv/the_wasp. Or if you're watching this on Twitch, you can head over to my YouTube channel at Wasp on YouTube to watch the VODs there, and a couple highlight videos as well. Anyways, with that, we're gonna head out. Thank you all for coming, and goodbye.